The song we're going to sing this morning together is probably among your favorites, if not your favorite. We call it the Clearwater Anthem, and Can It Be That I Should Gain an Interest in the Savior's Blood? This song was written over 300 years ago. It's still true today. Indeed, from the very beginning of time, when Scripture was first written, thousands and thousands of years ago, it hasn't changed. The meaning is the same. In the midst of all this change, we're finding out so many things about ourselves. Some of us are finding that the distance between our nose and our ears is greater than the mask designers thought, and they don't quite fit. Some of us are finding new ways to connect with our families that we never thought that we would do that much on the internet, connecting with our families by video, things that weren't even thought about probably even 10 years ago. But the Lord is still the same. The promises are still the same, and the fact that he died for us while we were still sinners, and the grace that covers us today is still the same. We find out new things about God every day that we find out were new, but God is still the same. The promise remains that we have a crown waiting for us. As the fourth verse says, we can boldly approach the throne of grace and obtain the crown that the Lord has in store for us. He promised us. It's there waiting for us, and we are blessed people. I cannot sing this song sitting down. If you would like to stand for the entire song, please feel free to do so. Maybe if you can't stand for the whole thing, at least for that rousing last verse, you can join us. And Can It Be, we're going to start out with the piano, and we will have other instruments join us as we go along.
Thank you.